Hello everybody, this is Subrata Nandi from Kolkata, India, for Bombay Talkies. I'm just outside the Annex Theatre in the south of the mall, Kolkata, after watching the Hindi movie Stree 2, Sar Kate Ka Aata. This movie is of the duration of 2 hours 29 minutes. A movie is directed by Amar Kaushik. A movie is produced by Jyoti Deshpande, Vinesh Vijayan. The movie stars Rajkumar Rao, Shraddha Kapoor, Pankaj Tripathi, Tamanna Bhatia, Apar Shakti Purana, Abhishek Banerjee, and others. Here we see a comedy-horror combination, a new type of combination that has been taking place. A lovely timing game plan by all characters, and the sense of comedy, the timing comedy is excellent. Here, the graphics and animation is lovely, and the thrill is excellent. You just cannot, move your eyes out of the screen for a minute. And what happens is, they are showing characters who are very simple, but very active. They are showing characters who are very senior, but very active. And the blend of the timing of the comedy, which is created by director Amar Kaushik, is lovely, where a lot of characters have been entangled to give the lovable output that's required by the audience. The script is well balanced between the first half and the second half, and the cinematography is excellent. The background score is good, because in this kind of movies, background score matters a lot. Hats off to director Amar Kaushik for giving such a lovely horror comic thriller after a long time, and it shows that these kind of movies can be developed much more into the beautification of much higher level horror comedy. If I were to rate this movie, I would rate this movie 7 out of 10. According to me, the movie is good. All of you, take care. Bye-bye.